The Cardassian freighter Bach-Nor is requesting permission to depart upper pylon 1 in 3 minutes.
We have an incoming Bolian vessel at coordinates 101 Mark 38. Give the Bach-Nor a clear trajectory out of the traffic pattern.
Acknowledged.
Feel like getting together for dinner tonight?
Can't. I'm having dinner with Captain Baudet.
The Gallimite? You're going out on a date with him?
Is something wrong with that?
No. Not at all.
He happens to be brilliant. His brain is twice the size of yours and mine.
I know. I've seen it.
It's not his fault. Gallimites have transparent skulls.
No, it's not. It's not exactly the view I want to have with dinner.
You know, Kira, sometimes I think you place too much emphasis on how men look.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Look, when I kiss a man goodnight, I like to know where I'm kissing him.
I guess 7 lifetimes gives me a somewhat broader perspective.
Well, since I just have 1 lifetime, I have to be a little more particular about whom I go out with.
I never said I wasn't particular.
I'm not the one who dates Ferengis.
And what's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Releasing docking clamps at upper pylon 1. That's funny. I'm picking up elevated.
DS9 to Bach-Nor, shut down your engines. Repeat, shut down your engines.
Report. Some kind of impulse overload. Checking.
Ops to all engineering personnel, report to rescue stations. We have an SID in progress.
There's nothing left of it. There's no one left to rescue.
Nothing unusual there. All materials commonly used in Cardassian ship construction.
Maybe it was a malfunction in the impulse generator.
I'd like to be able to tell you that, Major, but it's too soon to be sure.
Can't believe the Cardassians have waited this long for an official explanation.
Anything, Chief?
No sign of an explosive device yet, sir.
I've got every admiral within subspace range on my back. Can I at least tell them that it looks like an accident?
Well, I wouldn't do that yet.
When?
I'll let you know, sir.
Anything from the Cardassians, Commander?
Not a word.
All Bajoran outposts have been put on alert for retaliatory strikes. The provisional government has made a statement disavowing any responsibility.
Well, maybe it really was an accident. I mean, it is a possibility.
An accident involving a Cardassian ship in Bajoran space? If I were a Cardassian, I wouldn't easily accept
it. That's odd.
What?
Well, I'm picking up traces of a Mercassium compound.
Mercassium? There shouldn't have been any Mercassium on board that ship.
Well, there was.
Meaning?
I'm not quite sure yet.
Was Mercassium some kind of explosive?
No. It's a synthetic composite used in shield generator construction by the Federation. We don't share that technology with anyone.
Chief, I don't think you're going to find any evidence of an explosive device.
Lieutenant, respectfully, these kinds of things take time, and
I don't think you're going to find any evidence of an explosive device because I'm pretty sure it was an implosive protomatter device designed to match the impulse signature. Just before the explosion, I picked up a sudden increase in their fusion rate. I've been trying to find any sign of malfunction in the Bach-Nor's engines to explain it, but there just isn't one. This doesn't look like an accident. The fusion shock had to be caused by something external to the impulse drive system.
If a protomatter device was attached to the crossfeeds, that could have created the overload, and we'd never see any sign of it.
Can you prove that's what happened?
Maybe. If we can get a high-resolution spectra of the impulse debris. But that's going to take some
time. Yes, I know. Get it started. I'll tell the admirals. Sisko out.
Benjamin.
Cal, thanks for coming on such short notice.
I wish you didn't take a disaster like this to bring us back together again.